Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Tilly Whitfield, who recently starred on Big Brother in Australia, has shared graphic snaps of the facial injuries she was left with after trying a beauty hack she found on TikTok. Big Brother Australia star Tilly Whitfield was left with facial burns and temporary blindness after following a TikTok beauty trend. The reality personality, 21, says the accident occurred when she tried to give herself faux freckles with an at-home acupuncture treatment. She also temporarily lost vision in one eye after trying to remove the scarring on her face caused by the botched procedure that she did after seeing the clip on social media. Tilly told the New York Times that the worrying mishap that happened after the video, where she got the idea from, did not state which ink should be used to create the freckles. The blonde decided to order some brown tattoo ink from eBay, which left her with severe burns due to containing high levels of lead. Lead is extremely dangerous and toxic, but Tilly did not think anything was wrong at the time, as she shared, "It didn't hurt at all. So I didn't think I should stop." Tilly also opened up on the incident after fans quizzed her on why she was often seen with blue face masks on during her stint in the Big Brother house down under. She uploaded a snap of the painful-looking burns across her cheeks and explained, "This is what my face looked like a week prior to entering the house, hence why I always have makeup on and my skin is always covered." Detailing what happened, she continued, "This is the result of attempting to remove scarring I inflicted on myself trying to replicate an at-home beauty procedure I saw on a TikTok video 2 months before Big Brother." Urging her followers to not follow online beauty hacks and the extent of her injuries. She added, "Please, please don't try and DIY or at-home beauty procedures. I ended up in hospital with temporary loss of vision in my eye due to swelling and was very sick from the infection. Not to mention my face was somewhat unrecognizable." Fans of the star thanked her for highlighting the issue and told her that they happy she is recovering in the comments. One penned, "Ouch. Glad you're okay now XX." Others added, "Oh no, that is horrible. Hope you are okay now. Do you mind sharing what TikTok video it was so we can be aware of it? Thank you, and so brave sharing complete honesty with the world." Source: mirror.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe.